We have to. We just have to. But look, the sun's not even up. It is just too early.
How are we even going to get in?
We'll know by the armed guards standing at the tomb.
But look, I wonder why they're standing at the tomb. Do you think that they're perhaps just worried about him getting out of the tomb?
Well, I think they're more worried about us getting in. They don't want anyone stealing Jesus' body.
Well, at least we're not a threat. Thieves don't carry burial to funeral. Thieves don't carry spices to burial.
Well, Mary, I know you're upset. We all loved him, but he's gone. He's gone. It'll be okay. We've got to be strong now.
Our hopes, our dreams, everything shattered.
Well, we thought he was the Messiah. He came for us, but now, who's going to deliver us?
He was the Messiah. Just not the way we understood. Just not the way any of us understood. Even when he tried to warn us.
We were all the same. We were hiding like scared rats.
Look, I see the tomb. I see the tomb. You see it?
How are we going to shift that stone?
Well, we're going to find the soldiers to help us.
Yeah, right.
Now, there goes that attitude again. Let's go on. Come on, we'll get out there. We'll find something to help us.
Woman, why are you weeping?
Because they've taken away the Lord's body, and we know not where they've laid him.
Who are you seeking?
My Lord, Jesus, tell me where they've laid his body so I can take him.
Mary, go to my brothers and sisters, my disciples, and tell them that I have risen from the dead. Yes, I really am alive.
Alive! Alive! Alive!